everybody, welcome back to another Pokemon Heart Gold video. Last time we took on Team Rocket in their hideout just a bit north of Mahogany Town as I move my microphone into view. In this episode we're taking on the gym leader Price. However, you may notice there's a tentacle behind me. That's because I've made a bit of an error. All my Pokemon are above the level cap. All of them. So we've had to have a completely new team just for this gym. For some reason this gym is a lower level cap than Jasmine, which makes no sense to me. I thought this was meant to be the 7th gym. But hey, we've got a nice typical ice puzzle. Nice. So my plan for this gym is that I've gone to the wrong thing. This is the team. Let's just quickly go through everything because obviously we've not seen these people before. We've got Splatoon the Tentacle with Liquid Ooze. No one has a draining move in this gym. We got Max Verstappen the Tauros, who's got a really good nature, who will just be able to tank things. We've got Poppy the Growlithe. I still don't have a Firestone, but I can't be bothered to switch anyone else in. It's alright. We got Tawny, the Electrode, with a not very good nature. Got the Self-Destruct in, just in case. And then we got Shucky the Shuckle, who's got the best nature in human history. With these moves, can easily just, yeah, annoy people. Got Palindrome the Girafarig, with, yeah, alright moves. Yeah, I still don't even know what my strategy is. But what I do know is that we're going to need to do this. I know I need to think. Jinx! Oh, that's not good. Oh, God. Okay. I probably should have put duh, 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 duh. That did nothing! What?! What is this monster ball made of? Oh, whoops, I didn't need to do that. I'm gonna beat this trainer as well, might as well. Yeah, it's a slippery floor. Swainum! Okay, this is much more easier for you to take out. Water pulse, dead. Water pulse, dead. Nice. Well, as per usual, we're absolutely dominating. Right, through here. How many trainers? We've got 3 trainers. Seal. Level 25. See, what is this? And for those wondering, the level cap is 34. So as long as you get there before everyone's level 34, we're good. I'm just going to spam this. Acid. 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 Oh no, we're using the move that I was... Oh, really? Low roll? Damn, 2 damage. Frightening. I don't care about your parallel turn, I'm going to be quite honest. Level 29 Dewgong, how intimidating. So I thought we were being hacked. Okay, you've got to be careful with Splatoon now, I guess. Wait, what? I think I messed this one up. Oh yeah, no, I'm not meant to do that. There's Price there. Uh, There we go. For his price, I don't think this 7 HP is going to make a difference. We're actually going to put the poison barb on Splatoon. Everyone else is good. We should win this. I really don't see how we don't win this. You suffered much because you're... Oh, wow. Price the wind trainer. Okay, let's do this. What have you got for us? A seal. That should be no problem. But to make this fight even easier for us, we are going to use toxic spikes. They're going to use hail, of course. Which is... See, this is an ice type gym, but seal is just a water type. It makes no sense. Why isn't there a jinx? This is going to lower our speed. Always does. Right, just acid for the rest of the fight, I think. Or maybe other than the last Pokemon. Okay, it's going to use snore. Nothing will happen. Oh, my cat's next to me. Hello. And now it's gone. You will not get to see the cat. Or will you? I need to be careful here. This is taking way too... Oh my god! Right, okay. No. There's only one tactic. Oh my god! We stopped their tactic. Well, since they're asleep, I might as well set up light screen. Oh dear. Right, Tony, do your job. Right, Tony's one-shotting everything. What's the point in that? Tony! Oh, he sent out the Pyroswine now. Okay. We're gonna use Mud Bomb. It's a special move, isn't it? A 47. We'll go into Okay. What have we got here? I mean, I know we're quick. Our light stream wore off already. Wait, and if that was half, I think we'll go for the zip. Really? Well, there's another death. That's the first loss I think I've seen of Verstappen have in ages. Holy moly. Holy moly. Well, I actually know Singapore happened, but... Oh. Okay, they're using blizzards. We're going to just shucky the answer. Right. Alright. There's no point using anything else. That did more than I thought it was going to do. This has got a berry juice equipped, by the way. That's 3 damage. You're going to take loads of poison damage. And rat damage. Your citrus berry's gone off. I'm going to on-call the blizzard. Because I don't know how many he's got left. You can just kind of... Nice. Well done, Shucky. Who did I trade for the Shuckle, actually? Because I think I just... This is its... Right. Do we... Oh, yeah, definitely. Okay. Well, this is how you win. Just stall them out. Is it boring? Very. But it gets us the win. I believe they're actually dead next turn. Okay, this turn. Oh no, you gotta. Oh, you sneaky, sneaky. Okay. I've seen this one before. Do we just. as well. Right, okay, assuming this doesn't crit actually. Hey! Oh, this is beautiful. This is such a bad way to play. But it's okay. How have we not had a crit against us yet? There we go. No way you've just managed to lose your last Pokemon to a Shuckle. Anyway, yes, thank you for this badge. That's probably the longest gym battle we've had. And that probably isn't... Oh yeah, we can use Whirlpools now. TMO7, that's for Hail. Yep, we haven't got anyone that can learn that, or what I know of can't learn that. Let's travel our way through. Why does Tentacles thing look so weird? Oh. I thought you was gonna, I don't know, really. Professor Elm. Squire, how are things going? I called because something's weird happening on the radio broadcast. They were talking about Team Rocket. Squire, do you know anything about it? Maybe Team Rocket's heard. No, that just can't be true. Sorry to bug you. Well, before we do that, it was nice to have these people. But I miss the normal six. I say normal six. Is it really a normal six? Okay, right. Well, there's one. Someone needs to move somewhere else first. There we go. Okay. Prezzo. I don't know why I called this Gyarados, or this original Mario Kart Tentacle. I don't even know why I called you Onion Ring. Maybe I would, and more importantly, actually, who don't we need for this next bit? I'm going to give Pickle a bit of a break, because I think I'm going to need to learn Whirlpool, and I don't really want to be teaching that to Gyarados. Yes. Okay. Okay. TM and HM. Let's go. HM at 5. Whirlpool. Yes. Further toxic in them? What? I'm giving this to you don't need both of these. We'll get rid of Water Pulse. I think the lower speed can have a bit more of an effect. Right. Because what level is everyone? Other than Prezzo, everyone's level 35. Let me just check the next gym leader's level cap. Dun da da! Da da da! Whilst we do that, I've already forgotten where to go. Okay. So where do we go? Is it Goldenrod? Is it? I don't know where we're going. It makes you happy to see your own son. Are you the son? Hi, Squirrel. Oh. Yeah. Okay, I've completely forgot about that. Because we haven't got an encounter for Goldenrod City. Right, where do we go? No, this is the massive shopping place. I don't remember where we go. Ah. So we gotta get round there. How does one do that? Oh, do we go under the thing? Yeah, here. How do we get to there again? I've forgotten. Hold on. Dun, dun, dun. Wait. I think it's here. I think we're taking on more Team Rocket. What? I'm so confused. Huh? I've got no idea what we're meant to do. Can we go in here? I've actually got no clue. Where are we going? Yes. Look at me go. I'm the best Team Rocket grunt there will ever be. Because I have type diversity on my team and my Pokemon are like level minus 2. Right. I think I'm going to make this quite a long episode. Yeah. Yes. Yes. You're about to lose, my friend. Send out a Raticate. Level 24, really? Really? Oh. Die. Can you fly? Right, level 40. Is the oh wait no hold on no level 41 okay he's talking about how he's gonna kill everyone right come on I'm not scared at all, mate. Oh, I've got this. Oh, God. Kill. Kill. Burn up. Burn up. Burn up. Burn up. I think that was a beautiful. Right, I want someone else to fight. Yeah, I use. What if I just used the whirlpool in the middle of this room? Come on. You got an Arbok. Oh no, my attack! Oh no! Really? Really, man? Please tell me I've got a cherry berry. I don't. Well. And thanks to my beautiful thing of not having a thing, or being able to act as both as unless a fight in a thing where I can't use items in battle. Oh, that's possibly meant to be a double battle. Oh well. Zubat, oh no. that's pretty easy. Wow. Wow. You're about to die. Well, it's good job Twister was disabled. I was worried it was going to get rid of something good. Wow, I actually survived. I'm shocked. Oh no. There you go. See? I knew I was going to win. Oh god, what have I just done? I've suddenly whacked up something on my computer. Who else wants to go? London! London Town. London Town. Okay. But you can't kill me. Oh yeah, that's a bit stupid, isn't it? You can't even kill... You can't kill your own father, Coffin. You, Grimaire, got no hope. Rattata, dead. Zubat, beyond dead. Oh no, how is that the Pokemon that survived? See, you died to Gyro Ball and a Pokemon quicker than you. That's how bad you are. Oh yeah. Oh no. There you go. The realization of I've got actually nothing for a Magnemite. Oh, come on. No. Poor Feratoska. Oh god, why has it got so many Magnemites? Where's, here you are. I am surprised that did not. I'm loving this strategy. Absolutely loving it. Oh. Funny. Sonic Boom, wow. Cool, you're dead. Now I really should think. Okay, now I am gonna go back. Right, let's go this way. Quick. Go. Quick, run. No, wait. Where is the Pokemon Center? It's up here, isn't it? No, that's the gym. No. Well, that actual hell is here. I need that. Quick, rest the Pokemans. Yes. Let's go. Boom, boom. Oh, wait. Oh, my God. I'm being terrible at finding things. Okay, quick, go. Oh, no. Staircase is really doing me over again. What? Why can't I go left? Thank you. What on earth happened there? Oh, my God. We'll go up this way. Okay. Okay. This grunt obviously loves Proton. I'll show them something about neutrons. See what I did there? It was a science joke. I apologize to everyone on my behalf. We are level 36 now. Oddish. Perfect. Gloom. It's all gloom and doom for you, I'm afraid. Oh, ha, ha! Why is everything paralysis this, paralysis that? Go away. Right, Splatoon can go back up front. Did I just walk all the way? Okay. Zubat! Oh, not Whirlpool. Believe it or not, that was not the move I wanted to use. That's the move I wanted to use. Let's go! Let's go! Ba-ba-bam. Wait, oh no, this is just where I was. Of course, how can I forget how stairs work? Oh no, don't be, no. I should have gone and fixed a bunch of magnemites. I'm going to explode to Porygon. That's easy. Hopefully. Oh, I could have Psybeam. I see what he's doing here. Being an absolute donkey dude. Oh no 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 no! I didn't like that, I didn't like that, I didn't like that, I did not like that. Just die! There you go. Thank you. Why'd that take so long? Right, and then up this way. Tosca, you can actually have a fight this time. Oh, it's you. Petrol. Six Pokemon, level 30. Oh, okay, this will be easy. Cool. Oh, actually, I didn't really like that. Oh no 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 no! Wow. I don't care that Ferrotosca's leveled up. I've witnessed Prezzo explode. Oh! Monsters. Right. Oh no. Right, get him out. Get out! Get out where he moves! Right, fly. You're gonna pay for this. Oh poop. Okay, good, he didn't get poisoned. That's all that matters. Is this all he has? I think I can take another thing, or many more things. Let's do this. Hit! Cool. Oh god, poisoned. Cool. Right. Listen carefully. Wow. Hold on. Right, we need to go to, heal. Oh, that's so annoying. I should have seen something like that coming here. Okay. pull the plug. The game does not like it when I do that. But who do I replace him with, though? Right. Our seventh circle. Didn't have his uses, though. But what do I have? You might as well replace psychic. Oh, hello. No, 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 no. You're not meant to be in here. There we go. Right. Right. We got this. We got this. I don't know how much of the actual thing is left. But let's beat everyone up. Oh my god. Ah, no, my phone's going off. Go away. Da da da. Wait, no. This way. Okay. Please it. No, 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 no. Please kill. Okay, yeah, we got this. Boom. Oh, okay, we gotta go to like Goldenrod Tunnel. Okay. That's not too bad. Right, this way. This is Goldenrod Tunnel, right? Yeah. Okay. Well, the underground warehouse bit. Whoa. What are you doing? Yes, we got the basement key. Right. I'm gonna put. Oh no, I don't want the Pokedex. Right. Thing about, I don't think I really have anything for the next gym. Oh. Wow. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Okay, I wasn't expecting this, but here we go. Starting off with a gold bat. Yep, bye. Yeah, I'm down. Down for that. Right, gold bat's dead. Oh. One of the scariest things of all things is a Magnemite. Right, let's go. Really? Really, man? Oh, don't, no, 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 no. Bird up. Oh, finally. Get rid of that. Meganium. Let London deal with it. That was a crit. Okay, yeah, we're good, we're good. That's been a high roll as well, or we just got a low roll. Right. Could use a dark type move. Okay, nope. Nice. Nice one, Palindrome. Oh, okay, you're keeping me in here for the... Well, actually, yeah, that should probably kill. Oh, it's so close! Nice! Break through that confusion. Sneasel. No one's really got a fighting type move, thinking about it. But it's okay, we're just going to... Faint attack, yep. Nice. Yeah. Nice. Right. Okay. Look, it even says I can... What's all my Pokemon actually at? No, you're alright. We'll be fine. This is how I lose, isn't it? I'll just... Alright. Muck. Okay. That full damage is scaring me. Ba ba ba, full heal. Oh, okay. Why do I even want to go in the first place? Down there? Okay, that opens up everything. Other than the fact that I've got to battle this person. Who are you? Fork over my goods. Burglar. Burglar Duncan. You're very weak, Duncan. You're dead, Duncan. You're gonna die, Duncan. Oh, yeah. Oh, you're definitely dead. Beyond dead. Dead is an understatement. Right, what's in it? Smoke ball. Yeah, okay, that's pretty good. Alright. Nice. Alright, what are you gonna hit me with? Oh, no. Acid. Acid. Oh, you're gonna take damage. Stop damaging yourself. Stop damaging yourself. Jesus, I told them to stop and they just didn't. Right, okay, now we're gonna run. Oh, shoot. I forgot about this person. Oh, okay. We're sorted. Ah, that wasn't the move I wanted to use. It's okay, though. We're healing anyway afterwards. Just guarantee the kill. Okay, I did say this is going to be a long one. This is going to be the longest one by quite a lot. Well, I say quite a lot. I'm pretty sure we've had multiple over half an hour, but we're going over 40 minutes and probably 45. Right. Okay, just thought I'd check everywhere in that bit. Oh, hello. Wow, you're so strong. Eradicate, go eradicate. Eradicate this, eradicate that. Or how about I eradicate you? Poison jam. We'll go and get rid of that. I think. I don't know if that was the right move, to be honest. Okay, we've avoided a trainer. Can't avoid you. We're gonna free this young man. Sleep talk. Okay, good move. Yes, thanks for the card key. Wow. All the Pokemon national wide. What? An amulet coin? Yeah, sure. That's a good item. Okay. What way do I go? What way do I go? Oh, right, yeah, this leads to the... Oh, no, 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 it's not there. No, wait, what? I've lost my way, hey. Oh, it's here. Take me to the ground floor. Oh, 1F. Yes, thank you. Bye. Why am I here? Get me out of here. I need to save the radio tower. Let's go. Run, 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 run. No! Oh, keep doing that. This is the third floor, right? No. No, wait, it's the floor after. No, it's not. I've gone one floor too high. So it's the floor below. Yes. Yes, I've got the key. Yes, come on, move. Why did this door open? Oh my gosh, wow, cool. Eradicate. I'm going to eradicate you. That'd be such a cool, like, ow. If they made, like, an evolved form of eradicate called eradicate. Or you, oh, I don't know. I don't know what I'm going on about. That's probably what it's saying it's based off. Tentacle. Oh. Oh, okay. Come on, Proton, show me what you got. Golbat. That's cool. That survived? Huh? Alright. I'm just gonna explode a bit. Oh no, gotta hit this. Good. Okay, I thought that was gonna explode again. Oh no. Turn it back down. Ultra Ball. Right. You! I don't actually remember you. Oh yes I do. Right, what are you going to do? Oh, you've cut my attack, but I cut your attack. How about just Dragon Rage over and over again? Let's be honest, it's the only way. Thank you for Glare missing three times in a row. Murkrow. I don't care. Oh, that did quite a bit. Okay. Just kill with anything. Deck. I don't know what's up here. I don't know who's up here. That's cool. Gonna put Bird up at front, I guess. Bird up, Beam Blast since. Oh, the Ferrotusker's Beam Blast the longest. Oh. Okay. try your best, Archer, but you're not going to get anywhere. Don't burn. Thank you. It's about to explode if that happened. Speaking of explosions. Oh, that'd be worthless. Oh, no, that's not good. That's really not good. Right, we're going to losing on our own. Why did he not fold? His. That's also not very effective. My slash was more than yours. Hound dude, level 38. That's higher than my Pokemon. Oh! Wait. We've got Pokemon that resist. Why am I risking? Oh, and it can intimidate. Oh, and it missed. It's not impossible. Oh no! Oh. Oh no. Oh, that's not good. That's really not good. That's not good for the upcoming gym either. Okay, I understand. I understand that you're an absolute meanie. Oh, I surf. Go away. I didn't expect them to just be 38. Yep. A rainbow wing. Wow. Just in case we got to... Okay, yeah, hold on. Blah, blah, blah. Let me... Palindrome's the only person who's... Oh, that's so annoying! Oh, well. Oh, well, indeed. Could have given it a pinch berry. Anyway. Oh no, no. Right, well, we've got to drop off another dead Pokemon. Another one. So let's do that first. Oh no, that's the wrong thing. Tentacle, it's a shame. That also means we can't use this geezer. Which is a shame. For now, we'll just put Pickle in here. Pickle, I think, is going to have to become quite vital. But there's things we can do with Pickle. Anyway. Thank you for watching this video. Next time, I don't know what we're actually doing. I don't actually know how you progress the... Oh, I actually know. There's a whirlpool near Cyanwood City. That's... Yeah, I'm going to stream it's that. Anyway, thank you for watching this video. I hope to see you on the next one. And goodbye.